One of the reasons it's important for students to take algebra in eighth grade is it allows them to access additional courses at the high school level.
There's dual enrollment courses that open up. There's AP coursework, IB coursework.
They do need to be able to think logically, problem solve, find errors, correct errors. Those skills that we learn in a math class are, I think, applicable to all the jobs out there that we don't even know exist yet.
When I first started taking algebra, I thought algebra was going to be very hard.
I was kind of nervous.
I was really nervous.
I was nervous too.
I thought it was going to be hard because there's going to be a bunch of letters, numbers, and symbols that I had to deal with.
My seventh grade teacher, I thought it was going to be hard, so I didn't want to do it, but she encouraged me to.
Now I understand it more, and I can do the work without asking for help.
I think algebra is still hard for me, but it's definitely taught me how to problem solve and think differently.
So add two, six.
I really do believe that we all can be math people. It's just a matter of experience and practice.
Excellence, equity,